today marks Roma Genocide Remembrance Day. In August 1944, nearly 3,000 Roma, mostly women and children and elderly people, were killed at the Auschwitz concentration camp. The total number of victims who were killed in the genocide is estimated to be between 220 and 500,000. EWTN Newsroom correspondent Colm Flynn joins us now. Colm, great to see you. So what more can you tell us about this anniversary?
Good evening, Tracy. Well, it was on this night in 1944 that thousands of Roma women, men and children were murdered by the Nazis during what they called the liquidation of the so-called family camp for Roma Gypsies at Auschwitz. Now, this Remembrance Day was created to spread awareness of the genocide of Gypsy communities at the hands of the Nazis. Everyone, of course, knows the horrific treatment of the Jews by the Nazis, but the genocide of the Sinti and Roma Gypsies is not as well known, especially what happened nearly 80 years ago today.
And Colm, for those who may not be familiar, can you remind us exactly what happened on that day in 1944?
Well, Tracy, in total, there were at least 23,000 Sinti and Roma Gypsies who were being held in the camp Auschwitz. And the majority of these died as a result of starvation, diseases, brutal treatment, or, of course, were killed in the gas chambers. Now, Sinti and Roma Gypsies, they were considered racially alien. They were inferior and ultimately enemies of the Third Reich. And so, therefore, they were condemned to be isolated and ultimately killed. They were also used, of course, for pseudo-medical and scientific experiments. And it was shortly after the outbreak of war that Nazi authorities decided to expel all the Romas who were living in Germany at the time. They were sent to Poland and held in the ghettos and the camps that were intended originally for Jews. And when they eventually ended up in Auschwitz and similar camps, the vast majority died, as I said. But on the night of August the 2nd and into August the 3rd at the Gypsy family camp at Auschwitz, around 4,000 men, women and children were gassed to death. Their bodies were then burnt in pits. And overall, historians estimate that between 200,000 and 500,000 Roma and Sinti people were murdered by the Nazis between 1939 and 1945.
And Colm, have this group of people, have they ever been honored by Pope Francis before?
Yes, Tracy, as close as 2019, when Pope Francis visited a Roma Gypsy community in the city of Blaj in Romania. And there he talked to the community about the burden of discrimination and segregation that the community still faces today. And Pope Francis went on to acknowledge that, of course, even Christians and Catholics could sometimes discriminate against these Roma Gypsy communities. And he asked for forgiveness for that. He said, "I ask for forgiveness in the name of the Church, to the Lord and to you, for when in the course of history we have discriminated against you, mistreated you, or looked at you in the wrong way. When someone is left behind," he went on to say, "the human family does not move forward. We are not fully Christian, nor even fully human." Tracy.
Colm, thank you so much for bringing us that report. We appreciate it.
Thank you, Tracy.